Randy Campbell's rocket car didn't make it to the North Island, but Randy did. Just a little slower than expected, but in style. With his arms around the New Zealand bikini team. At 9 o'clock that night, Randy realised his dream. He left the South Island in a rocket car.